Hello. That was a trash intro. This is probably going to be one of my first PC worlds, or worlds that I'm playing on a PC. Well, right now it's on a laptop, but soon I'll be getting a good upgrade. And yeah, I've never actually had a proper full Minecraft experience, to be fair. It's always been playing, but this FOV trash, hang on. Here we go. Oh, my frames. Not good frames. But then this is a laptop. Can I please? I can't break anything. Why can't I break anything? I can lose health. What did I put this on adventure mode? No, this is on survival. Why can't I break anything? Am I is no the mouse is registering, that's for sure. Technical difficulty. Now I can break blocks. Just first get to the high ground for now. See how everything's like. I think we're in a decently good world. Hey, future me, play some jazz music now. Yeah, that's stuff. So, yeah, today we're just gonna be chilling about. Maybe just make us a small hut, at least. I've tried to make many Minecraft videos, but failed because I cannot be interested enough to stay in one particular world. So hopefully this time I can actually make a decent world. For sure. Dirt. Right. That seems to be a good place to go for now. Because in these trees, I don't really. Okay. I don't want to die. You saw nothing, okay? Let's go. This feels that's a drum with a trident. Not something you want to see in the first day. This, on the other hand, is something you'd like to see on the first day. I need your food. Thank you. Thank you for that as well. And I'm just gonna get some. Oh, sugarcane. That's great. Okay, get some of that. Give me that, please. Thank you. We're gonna beat this pig up. I'm running out of hunger fast. Which means I'm out of hunger. Right. The first thing I should have done is. Wrong thing. Nope, that's the wrong button as well. Yes, Minecraft veteran here. The first thing I need is wood. Shift click that. Yes, I'm a fancy boy. I know how to shift click. Wooden pick. Dig straight down. And get some stone. That didn't break. Get some stone. Stone breaking montage. Oh. Well, that's not something I like to see. I don't like cave sounds. That's a drowned. I can beat him up. Come on then. Have at thee. Come on. I am not in a good position right now. I need more wood, at least. Is that guy gonna come attack me? Yeah. How much health do these guys have? Just drop the seed. Ugh. Now, what do I need to do? I need to place this down. And don't really need that yet. First of all, the furnace would be quite nice. Hopefully no phantoms come during the night. Now, that's a witch, I think. Damn, this night sky. It's nice. Yeah. Yo, OBS, you getting this? Because I sure am. It's been a while since I've just relaxed in Minecraft. I guess we might as well just go fight. Get some stuff. Let's leave that there. So, I don't want to sprint and just get rid of all of my hunger in literally one burst. So instead, I think I'll just real quick get some wood. Nope, we're getting wood in the night. Not good. Because usually you just get impaled by... well, anything. Usually keep creepers. Please die. Thank you. You died considerably faster than when I punched the other drowned in the face. That's a skeleton, okay. Thank you. That. Okay. You have a nice day and leave me alone. Thank you very much. I'm gonna get some coal. Seems like a good idea. Also get some stone. Yeah, there's nothing else I can really do to protect myself. I can't really box myself. I mean, I can box myself in, but dark. I'm breaking my own rule of not trying to not sprint and run raised all of my hunger. Was that? Ah! Oh god! Oof. No one speaks this. Not a single word. Moving on. Yeah, it's just planks. Once again, no one saw that. So, plan. Well, I did get myself a good... that's a nice bow. That's a nice bow. You know what? I'm keeping this bow. This is a nice bow. I like this bow. I feel like at the start of any series, you'd name something that you get very early on. Some random name, and you keep it throughout the whole series. So, I'm gonna call this Bert. Bert the Bow. I just thought of that on the spot, really. I'm just, yeah. Bert. I'm gonna call it Bert. B-E-R-T. Now, I guess it's just a case of waiting the night out, because I don't want that to happen. How many arrows? I only have one arrow. I can't shoot that. There's a bat. I just saw... aren't you supposed to be in caves or something? God, you can see the individual frames. Me moving my mouse around. Where is he? Okay, I don't know where he's going. That was a bad idea. Put me a torch there. I should probably put it here. You know what? A sky base isn't actually that bad. Also, one of my friends has started an SMP, which is pretty nice, but the problem is, this account can't exactly go and join their account for some or join their realm because of some stupid settings that I cannot access. because Microsoft has put a loophole in their... I didn't get the pork. See, they put a loop in their website which doesn't let people access their account settings for the realms and all that. Which sucks, but what can one do about it? Oh, this is Sweden! It's a nice song. I'm gonna up the volume. I don't know if it works for you guys, but it works for me. I'm enjoying this. Pig spotted. Technically, please look away if you're watching this. I don't know if you would be watching it. Most likely you're not gonna be. But in the very small case you do, look away. Because Murphy's Law exists and it says that there is the chance that you will watch this. In some random universe. I don't know if it's gonna be this one. So, full iron armor. That's kind of what I need. Let's get that. At least that's a dog. Target spotted. Just, I don't know, cook this while I'm away. Let's go. I guess I can get an ocelot, I suppose, but I need bones. Okay, dog. Where are you? Ow. I didn't bring any food with me. That's great. Come on, parkour. Yes, dog. Right here. Frick. I need bones, please. Okay, iron. Put that in there. Nope. I'm actually just gonna instead put that in the right place and also cook all that. I guess it's just some normal iron stuff. That's really it. I'm just looking at the doll at the far left, right. Wait. Left. Left, right. I think I just had an aneurysm. This is gonna be a very short video because I'm literally doing nothing. How to make this interesting? I've literally... You know what, I think my inexpertise is literally entertaining enough. Maybe, I don't know, probably not. But it's something. Get that... Well, really, it's just about getting some stuff. Ah, stupid. Yeah, I should probably not invest too much time into this world. But then, to be fair, I do kind of want to make this into a series, because that's what the cool kids do nowadays. I'm gonna walk away. And break my legs. I'm just gonna... No, I'm out. I'm out. That's clay. That's nice. I'll take that clay. I might as well make a brick house. I don't like being on my own. Please. Considering the fact that I'm alone in this room as well, recording this. So I get scared very easily. Was that you? Go on, move, move. I'm gonna use my headphones to see if it's you. It is you! Why do you make so much noise? Minecraft vet. Has to rely on platforms to stay alive. That's a lot of clay. Can place that there. Put the clay in there. Place some of that. Also, I need to make myself a bed. Is it a thing that you can't make beds out of different wool now? It is a thing, isn't it? Great. How do I make white wool or white dye? Well, white dye comes from bone meal. Ah, I'm annoyed. Hello! These are not enough arrows to kill you. That was definitely planned. That was not a mistake. All part of the plan. But while I'm here, might as well. Did I call him Jimmy Bob, or did I just call him Bob? I should have just called him Bob. But I might have called him Jimmy Bob. Don't know if I did. That's peak. And also cursed. So, how much... Oh. That was kind of disappointing. Get rid of that. Oh, I can make some brick blocks. Six entire brick blocks. Well, that's gonna, I guess, conclude day one-ish. Well, not day one Minecraft, but like, you know, day one in terms of episode one. Here it is. The new sunrise. And of course, the end of one episode. Tomorrow we shall see you at sunrise once more at this exact same time and continue the series. I think. If I manage to stay, there's a creeper behind me. Hello, Mr. Creeper. Just photobomb my video or my outro. I don't know. Hey, Mr. Bob. So, yeah. See ya.